श्योर कि अगर आप इसे पढ़ेंगे तो आपको बहुत मज़ा आएगा और बहुत अच्छा मैसेज भी है।
सोनम,
होपफुली इस सीज़न में भी धमाल मचाऊंगी, वो देखते हैं क्या होता है इस सीज़न में।
और बताइए, और जो अक्षय कुमार के साथ भी आपकी काफ़ी अप्रिशिएट की है, ट्विंकल एंड बैटमैन की बात हो रही थी शायद थोड़ा सा ऐसे करके, तो बताइए उसके बारे में कुछ प्लान्स हैं
क्या? पैडमैन टू मेरे को पता नहीं, पर मैं बहुत ही खुश हूँ कि मैं यहाँ हूँ टीना के लिए, ट्विंकल के लिए, और उनकी फैमिली के साथ मेरा बहुत लंबा रिश्ता है क्योंकि उनकी डिम्पल आंटी एंड माय मॉम आर वेरी गुड फ्रेंड्स, सो इट वाज लवली बीइंग हियर एंड आई लव टू सपोर्ट टीना, शी इज़ एन इंटेलिजेंट, वाइज एंड फॉरवर्ड थिंकिंग वुमन एंड वी नीड मोर सच वुमेन लाइक हर। थैंक यू सो मच।
Twinkle, what a fabulous book. It looks to be a very fabulous read. Of course, very bold and brave as well. Tell us in your words, how would you put it?
Well, this is my third book, Pyjamas Are Forgiving. And I guess when I look at everything that I do, it's always about women finding their place in the world. And to me personally, I think what's interesting is that here there's a woman who's interested in finding redemption and not finding a man. And the other thing is it also has an interesting premise because it's in a very stringent Ayurvedic retreat where, you know, you're in a confined environment. And when you're in, like in Big Boss, a survivor, when you're inside an enclosed space, all the emotions run high. And that was interesting for me.
You know, we heard the extract while it was being read. We
yes.
heard the name of a very prominent political figure as well. Do you feel some kind of an outlet, maybe probably given the fact that we live in times when people could take offense even at the most innocuous of...
Well, I don't think that I've written anything which anybody would take offense to. And what has been written has been in jest. So I hope that people enjoy the humor, and I think they will.
And now 377 is legalized. What do you have to say on that?
Well, I'm wearing a dress to celebrate it, as you can see, all the colors of the rainbow, and I think it's a historic moment, and I couldn't be happier.
Why this title, Pyjamas Are Forgiving? Why this title, Pyjamas Are Forgiving?
Because the protagonists in the story wear pyjamas throughout, and more than that, I think that we're very hard on ourselves. We wear skin-tight jeans. In a world of skinny jeans, the pajama girl is someone who's a lot more forgiving about herself. जी मुझे ऐसा कुछ नहीं लगता है कि हर स्टोरी फिल्म बननी चाहिए. मेरा काम है कि मैंने स्टोरी लिखी है एंड दैट इज़ ऑल आई एम इंटरेस्टेड इन. मैंने एक भी फिल्म हिट नहीं दी है, तो थैंक यू.
ऐसे आप चाहेंगे आपकी किसी भी फिल्मों का रीमेक बने या?
नहीं, मैं तो चाहूंगी कि मैंने जितनी भी फिल्म्स की है वो शायद बैन हो जाए और कोई नहीं देखे. I most of the time I pretend that I have Alzheimer's and I don't remember my film career, so I think it makes me happier that way.
What is redemption to you?
What is redemption to me? Personally, what is redemption to me? I think at this point in my life, what is redemption for me is the fact that it's not enough that I'm somebody who's self-sufficient or I'm somebody who's achieved equality. For me, redemption is if I can help make other women's lives easier, and that I think is redemption.
Peter, what did Akshay have to say after reading this book?
Akshay doesn't read books. The times are such that I think the freedom that we enjoyed, whether it was going by train or taking a cycle and roaming around a neighborhood, those times are gone. What does scare me is that once these children become very recognizable, it is dangerous for them and for their safety. And that, I think, is a bit of a bother for me.